You know, I want to go back to your idea of what you said you would do in this country to try and improve the inequality situation and the capitalism. We had a conversation afterwards. Right. But what you're talking about doing is actually something that would hurt you because it would take away the business that you're doing right
yes.
now. If you actually put a bank together or you pushed... I thought you were talking about having the government run
no,
a bank,
right.
which is what would concern me. Mm-hmm. But you have a different idea for anybody who wasn't here a few minutes ago.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, my view is that at the end of the day, if you force banks to lend, or you end up saying to a bank, look, here, the federal government's going to give you $50 billion. Banks usually leverage that 10 times,
right?
So it's $500 billion. So say, look, leverage it three times, four times, and go lend that money, and the government will guarantee the losses. Then you've got the banks and you've got people who are making those loans. They'll make those loans to small businesses, and those small businesses will now have an opportunity to create more and more jobs.
And again, I just want to make the point, you're talking against your own book.
Yes,
because you're taking business away
from negative. That would be negative to our business, but it's beneficial to the U.S. economy. It's beneficial to people. Yes.
But just in summary, you don't think that central bankers have us on the precipice of some huge easy money debt bubble that ends badly. You think that low inflation or whatever it is, that this is not some type of, there's not a huge dislocation in where rates
are? I don't think they have a choice, Joe. I mean, right now, if you raise rates...
Is it okay?
It's fine.
Okay.
Right. It's fine, but...
Some people think the end of the world is coming because of what it's talking about.
I mean, they're crazy. It's not. It's fine, and we're going to be fine. It's just it's hard to have a lot of growth, right? What you're doing is you're stimulating that growth, and every time you see a problem, you start lowering rates to try to keep that going, and that's why you don't have this 3 to 5% GDP.
Pushing on a string, yeah.
Yeah.